big thank you, Martin. Are you moving your finger and Patrick to all the Laura Lynn volunteers? Give me a T.
T.
Give me a H.
H.
Give me an A.
A.
Give me an N.
N.
Give me a K.
K.
Give me a Y, Martin.
Y.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me a
U.
It's for you all at Laura Lynn.
And picture.
Thank you to all the volunteers at Laura Lynn from Martin and Patrick.
Hello everybody, Anne-Marie Carroll here, Director of Nursing. On this National Volunteers Week, I would like to say a very big and special thank you to all our amazing volunteers we have here in Laura Lynn. Without you all, we couldn't do everything that we do to support the children and the adults in our disability service and all the children and the families that access our hospice services. So please take all the gratitude you get because you are worth it and you are all fabulous. So thank you very much and enjoy National Volunteers Week.
Hi to all our amazing volunteers. Just want to say an absolutely massive thank you from Darren, look at the camera, Niall and Michael. For all your time and effort, we've absolutely loved the video calls we've been receiving with the story time and all. Really, really miss you all. Looking forward to seeing you face to face again very, very soon. Thank you.
To our amazing volunteers, thank you so much. I don't know what to say about you all. Your generosity of time, your smiles, your energy, and your help. It just keeps us all going. I miss you all. I miss seeing you. I hope you're all keeping well. But thank you, and know that every day that you're with us, you're making such a difference. I hope I see you soon.
Hi to all our lovely volunteers. Thank you for all the work you do to help us.
I'm delighted to be given this opportunity to publicly thank each and every one of our amazing volunteers. You are so good to give us your time. You are a very important part of what we do at Laura Lynn. I don't know what we would do without you. So a big, huge, great, amazing thank you very much, and stay safe.
Hi, I'm Aidan. I'm the psychologist at Laura Lynn. For those of you who don't know me, and if you don't recognise me, it's probably because I don't usually wear this shirt in work. So, it's National Volunteer Week. I'd like to say something. There's a lot of talk about culture in healthcare, and the talk is not good. You get a good culture when people work well with each other, when they support each other, and when they understand and are on board with the vision. And our vision is to make every day for the people that we care for better. From all that I've seen and from everything I hear, your role in that is major. So for that, I'm grateful, because it makes it easier to come to work. And with a decent culture, the people who use our services have a better time for it. So I'm grateful.
Hi, Jackie here from Fundraising. Just want to say a huge thank you to our incredible volunteers for everything you do for our children, our families, and for us. Missing you around the building, but loving seeing your videos. Hopefully we'll all get together soon. Stay safe. Thank you.
My name is Natalie and I work here at Laura Lynn. I just want to say thank you to all our volunteers out through the year. They're doing an amazing job. Thank you.
Hey to all the Laura Lynn volunteers on National Volunteer Week. It's Ruth here from the fundraising team. I just want to add my voice to say a huge thank you to each and every one of you for the difference that you make and the important role you play in Laura Lane. If it wasn't for the role you play, we wouldn't have the magic in Laura Lane that we do have. So thank you from each and every one of us, and it's lovely to be able to recognise you on this week for the role that you do play.
Hi to all our lovely volunteers here at Laura Lane, especially James, Buddy, Grace. We'd like to just say thank you, Grace, and everyone for all the effort you've put in, Skyping Jane and all the other residents here in Willowview. We really appreciate it and we look forward to seeing you soon. Duffy Jane!
Thank you so much to our incredible volunteers. Your love of Laura Lynn is unlike anything else I've seen before. You're amazing. Thank you so much, and hopefully I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, it's Angela here from Laura Lynn. I just want to thank all you volunteers for all that you do for Laura Lynn. We could not do what we do without you. Thank you so much.
Everyone from Willowview, just want to say a massive thank you to all the volunteers. You've been absolutely amazing during this tough time, and the guys are ecstatic to have all your videos, Skypes and everything. Thanks so much. See ya.
Hi, this is Thomas here. I want to thank all the volunteers for your hard work, time and dedication during this unprecedented year, as we now remember and commemorate National Volunteer Week. Take care, keep safe, and I hope we have an opportunity to meet soon. Bye bye now, take care.
Hi everyone, happy Volunteer Week. I just want to say a huge big thank you to all our volunteers in Laura Lynn House, and thanks for helping me do all the activities in Laura Lynn. I just want to wish you a big happy Volunteer Week and a huge big thank you from all of us here in Laura Lynn. Bye!
Hi! I just want to shout out to all those volunteers for all your amazing help all the time, coronavirus, no coronavirus. You've just been amazing. We'd be lost without you. Especially the kids and the adults, and I miss all your faces. Coming in and out, it's so sad. But I do love your Zooms, so keep them coming. I hope you've had a good week with Lorna, and we just want to show your appreciation how much we do genuinely. Are so grateful for everything that you have done, and hopefully we'll get to see you soon. Happy Volunteer Week, you guys.
Good morning all, happy Volunteer Week. Just to say I hope you're all will be back on campus soon. We're really looking forward to seeing you, and just to say the organisation wouldn't be what it is without you all. A special thanks also to Kate, who's been with me for so many years, and looking forward to seeing all of you back soon. Take care and enjoy the week. Bye.
Hi everyone, my name is Kerry McLaverty and I'm the CEO here at Laura Lynn. I want to just take a moment to say a massive thank you to all of our volunteers who work across so many different areas here at Laura Lynn. Without you, we truly couldn't continue to do the work that we do here. You support in so many different ways. I know over the past number of months, it's been very difficult as we've seen a lot of change here in relation to COVID-19, and everyone has had to adapt and change how we respond and continue to provide our services. I know the volunteers have gone above and beyond to make sure that we continue to provide the best care that we can for the children and adults here at Laura Lynn. So again, a massive thank you for your dedication and support for working with us through this period. I look forward to a time in the hopefully not too distant future when we return to some level of stability and we can welcome you all back on site. But until then, I want to say again a massive thank you for your ongoing commitment and dedication. We are so, so grateful, and happy National Volunteers Week.
Hi Hi everyone, it's Lorna here, volunteer coordinator with Laura Lynn. I really just want to take a minute just to say how much the volunteers have meant to me personally, and of course to Laura Lynn, to our families and to our staff. All 171 of our team are absolutely incredible, and we could not deliver the services that we do without your support. This has been an incredibly different and challenging year for everyone around the country, and yet again you've stepped up to the plate and you've continued to support us and to support our families. So from the very, very bottom of my heart, I really want to say a massive, massive thank you. I'm missing having you guys on site, and I can't wait to see you all again soon, and there'll be some party when we do. So guys, enjoy National Volunteer Week, and I'll chat to you all soon. Thank you.